Morning, everybody. So this would be, I guess, day two of me vlogging, or at least trying to do a daily vlog, at least a few minutes a day of what's going on. So I just woke up not too long ago, shower, change, all that good stuff. But I'm hungry. And so when I was at the market, there's a discount meat market, which sells bulk meat. I bought a lot of it. Of course, some is in the freezer, but I also went to Sam's Club. And I also got some turkey because I try not to eat beef. So I have a bunch of turkey that I need to cook. Problem is, what I like to do is make like burgers or something like that. But I don't have any bread. So now I'm in the struggle of getting over to the store to get some bread. Now that might sound easy, but I'm not currently with a car. So I have a friend coming to get me so that I can go to the store and get some burger, some bread for the burgers. So, yay, early morning start. Asking for favors, and it's only 9:55 a.m. Yay. To get the money in order to pay rent, and get the bread for the burgers.
How you
Can I
doing?
get 275 money order? Yay. Giggity.